Always turn lights on. But not all of them. So lights are on. That means the generator's on. Don't gotta worry about that. 23? No, definitely not here. 16, 17. 12? Okay, 12. Kitchen, maybe? Huh? The TV? Mira, it turned by itself. Okay. How do you... It's around here, down here. I'm gonna turn this on. This on. I'm gonna go here, fuck it. Voy a poner el thing here. I'll be right back. I wanna bring this and a camera. How old are you? Okay, it's working. Oh, you heard that? I'm gonna close it like that. How old are you? Level 5. That's one. Level 5. No. Usually level 5 means they're somewhat dangerous. Possibly. How old are you? Where are you? Can you show yourself? Can you give us a sign? Oh, I knocked that thing over, so it's somewhat violent. Oh. I'll be there. I'll leave that. Fuck it. That's the one. Oh, it's turning shit on, dude. Then I can't see. Fuck. Yeah, it's messing with the lights and shit. Ooh. Spooky shit. Uh-huh. Got it, I got it, I got it. How old are you? ¿Qué diantre es esto, dude? I still don't know what the fuck this is. Hello? Okay. It's like some weird vice apparatus. EMF reader. Oh, motion sensor. Correct. You know what? I don't need a flashlight. It's right there. That's neat as fuck. I like that thing. Whatever the fuck this is. Although I can't see if there's a fingerprint or not. Oh, you see that? That's number two. How old are you? It's not gonna be Spirit Box. Jen, go to you. Ghost writing. The DOTS projector. And freezing temperatures. I don't think it's freezing temperatures, so it's either a DOTS thing and my bobs. Okay, I still don't know how it captures ghosts. Or what? Ghost writing. How old are you? Where are you? Oh, wait. Cold breath? Oh, ya lo encontramos. Yeah, it's a... It's a djinn. Yeah, that's it. Get the ghost to blow up a can, blow out a candle. Blow out the candle. Do it, ghost. Do it. I dare you. Oh, I blew it. This is neat. Knocking shit over. Conta l'ombretto, let's see. How do I turn that off? What? There you go. Oh, it did it. That's it. We have everything.
Hey, yeah?
That's it. We have everything. It blew the candle out. And that's it. Oh, I've done some more investigating for you. Looks like the ghost's name is William Robinson. So if you name the ghost by its, like, if you actually name it, you'll be like, William, it'll actually pay more attention and it'll get angrier if you name it. This ghost also seems to only respond to people who are alone. Convenient, right? If you're in a group, it'll say, oh, it only responds to, it'll say four things. It'll say responds to people who are alone. It'll respond to a group. It'll respond to both people alone and a group, or we don't know. Sometimes it'll say it, sometimes it won't. Yeah, that's it. Everything's done. You don't need to physically put everything back in the truck. If you're alive and you wrote it down that it's a djinn, yeah, that's it. Everybody's done. Tú dices a lo último. Before hitting the button, you'll be like, hey, it's a djinn. Is everybody ready? Did everybody write it down? Yeah. That's the money. Oh, I forgot to take pictures of the fingerprints. I should have done that, pero it's fine. That would have been extra money. Oh, I could have gone and looked for the evidence. And I could have waited for the ghost to appear and scare me and then try to take a picture. You could have done that as well. And yeah, that's Phasmophobia for the most part. Hard mode, definitely your sanity starts taking a dive quicker for sure. So that makes it more interesting. I still don't know how to use that DOTS, the light thingy, the green light projector thingy. I still don't know what happens if a ghost is there. I guess you can see his outline or something, maybe. I don't know. I haven't seen it in action. So that's the thing. Let me see. Where the fuck is Victor? But yeah, beautiful, beautiful Phasmo.